Okay, so did you get the blow dryer? Okay, so I'm going to melt crayons, and I basically, as you can see, I stuck all the colors, and I kind of went according to the rainbow. And I don't know if you can see, just at the bottom, I put just a bit of paper for it not to spill. And I'll do a time lapse video, and you guys can see what this looks like after crayons. Not all of them are Crayola. Doesn't matter as long as they can melt. And it's up to if you want to use what type of cardboard, but just make sure it's kind of thick and not like thin paper, because otherwise it wouldn't come out good. So yeah, enjoy.